Welcome to the channel, how to balance this reaction. This is tin, this is phosphorus, right? And our product is this. So to balance this reaction, we have to draw a table like this. This is reactant side, this is product side. In the reactant side, the number of tin is 1, then we have phosphorus here, which is 4. Then in the right hand side, we have tin, which is 3, then we have phosphorus, which is 4. To balance this reaction means we have to balance the number of tin and phosphorus from both sides of this reaction. So here tin 1, here tin 3. So I can simply multiply here by 3, that gives me 3. So tin is balanced. So the rule is that if you multiply by something, that something must come before the atom. This tin has come from here, and so these 3 will come here as a coefficient, right? So the number of tin is 3. Now look, 3 tin 3 tin, 4 phosphorus 4 phosphorus, everything is balanced. So you can say that this is the balanced chemical reaction. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.